Let's see. Here's the placard. That statue. I'm sorry, it looks like it was World War I. What it says there is, built in 1894 till the First World War, there was a monument of the German Emperor Wilhelm I. In 1965, the monument of Brotherhood in Arms, according to the design of Anna Przeminska, was placed here. In the 90s of the 20th century, the monument was dedicated to the Second World War heroes. Around the monument, it is possible to find many interesting trees, 300-year-old Hungarian oak.